Oh my god, I'm so excited! Oh my goodness, my heart is racing. I just took a look at the Lululemon Boxing Day markdown list, and I am not surprised, but the Boxing Day markdowns are like 70 times better than the Black Friday markdowns. Listen up. Okay, well, hi, my name's Ashley. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. If you want to stick around for more, give it a like. Oh my goodness, I didn't even realize that the markdown list came out like however many days ago now because I've been too caught up in my emotions, hence my last couple vlogs up here. So if you're new here, I have been working over at Lululemon as an educator for over a year now. This is my second holiday season. Nothing but great things. And if there's one thing that really stood out to me from my first holiday season last year, was how much better the Boxing Day markdowns are over Black Friday. Like an insane amount better. And if you've been keeping up with my anti-hauls, which I do have a playlist of them up here, so it's basically just me as an employee genuinely reacting to some of the new releases and giving you the inside scoop if it's worth your money or not. And spoiler alert, a lot of them aren't. So I've been kind of dropping in my hints and predictions for which patterns, colors, items are gonna be on the Boxing Day markdown list, or just any markdown list in general. Because if you've noticed the last couple weeks, Lululemon has stopped their normal weekly markdown list, which goes live every Wednesday evening, to kind of give the markdowns some time to pile up to drop on December 26th, Boxing Day. So if you didn't know, Lululemon actually, their headquarters is in Vancouver, so Boxing Day is definitely a bigger thing in Canada than it is here in the States. And just in general, the markdowns, I'm so excited. Like the Black Friday markdowns, there was maybe like two things I had my eye on, whereas there's at least like 10 items that I want. Like there are some colors that even you guys have been asking me, "Hey Ash, are these gonna go on markdown?" And I've even been doubtful they're going on markdown. Oh my goodness. So I don't wanna like give it away because I don't know if I legally can. I probably can't. So really, just go back into my anti-hauls. I definitely gave a lot of it away just for my own predictions. So I guess just to give like an overview of what to probably expect, just think like core styles, but random colors, maybe seasonal colors or seasonal styles that just came out for the holiday season. And also just think random styles and colors that you haven't seen in over 6 months, because Lululemon found that they still have more of those 6 to 8 month old styles and colors in their warehouses. So they're putting them back on markdown for our enjoyment and our wallets. So we love that. Thank you. Thank you for being so kind, Lululemon. We love it. But the one thing that I've said before and I still stand by, any of the special edition stuff, they do every year. It's no secret, the special editions. So I just think it's a really good prediction that they're gonna go markdown again this year. I can't wink, but there you go. There's my effort. The Boxing Day markdowns do go live on Boxing Day. I couldn't remember last year if they went live on Christmas because the Black Friday markdowns last year went live on Thanksgiving, and that screwed with me because I was like, oh my goodness, I like literally can't get anything because by the time I get to the store, everything's sold out. So I don't know what time. I'm guessing the morning. They've been pretty good about dropping the markdowns. Like the Black Friday markdowns were like first thing Monday morning, the week of before Thanksgiving, like the week of Thanksgiving, I should say. So I know I'm gonna be refreshing. Like, literally wake up on the 26th and I'm gonna be on the website refreshing and checking because there are so many goodies. Like, there are so many styles, so many colors that I wouldn't have ever predicted to go on markdown. I thought they were pretty staple colors, but clearly not. And yeah, to my knowledge, so much is going live. Get ready. I am so excited. I'm definitely going to be reacting to it. I have a lot of fun doing that. Thank you guys so much for all of your support so far. I'm so excited. Whoop, there goes my paycheck. Get ready, get your wallets ready, because Lululemon Boxing Day markdowns are coming, and they are going to be so much better than Black Friday markdowns. Like, I guarantee you. So stick around, hit that subscribe button, and make sure to hit the little notification bell if you want to be the first to know when I upload. I've been keeping up with some daily vlogs just because I have a lot going on in my life right now. But regardless, I kid you not, even working for the company, I am going to be refreshing the website, the app, so much the morning of the 26th, because I am committed to getting a couple of things. Committed. Definitely videos coming soon. And again, make sure to hit that notification bell and subscribe. I will most definitely be posting ASAP if I find out any more insider tea that I can kind of legally say because I love my job. Okay, I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.